for example, in Laamu, Six Senses, we never anchor at all. Like diving or even the very good fishing, we never anchor at all. So we try to teach the local community as well how important it is not to anchor really. So this is one way that we really progress educating. I think it's a matter of educating the community and then make it zero anchoring in Maldives in the future.